Splendid save. Over it comes, and a goal, and surely that's one hand on the title.
Oh, how important could that be? Just look at the fans, they're going absolutely crazy. Well, here we see it again, and the corner delivery is good, and he gets up for the header, and quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Well, high marks for that pass. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. He's protecting it effectively. And fed forwards. Ward. Just 10 minutes to go. What can he do from here? Well, that's a well-timed pass. And up for grabs off the keeper. In it goes! And the second time of asking. And the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, as we see, there'll be an inquest between keeper and defenders. He'll be saying, where were you? And they'll be saying, why didn't you catch it?
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Vasquez on the offensive, across lacking guile and accuracy. Oh, great vision. And there to intervene. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And giving it away. And that was a very fine read. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. The cross is on. But a quick glance at the stopwatch, and I think we can conclude, Lee, that the title is going their way.
Well, the players and the fans can really enjoy these last few moments.
And there goes the final whistle.